this property that I have was intended to be given to my children and my grandchildren, and if this pipeline goes through, they won't be able to build a home on that property.